Isaac, today is gonna be a try on haul. I will be trying on Fashion Nova outfits, okay? So please don't forget to subscribe, like or share, leave a comment. I know my hair looks messy and I'm super hyped for no reason, but that's my vibe, okay? Okay, so let's just get right into the try on video and I hope you guys like it, all right? So for this one, I don't know what's going on. So hair does fit, everything looks good, but apparently they didn't create space for people that have boobs. I feel like it's for Leo Booty community because it's literally tearing apart. And even when I tried to zip it, it made my boobs look so flat like pancakes. But oh my gosh, it's so cute. I don't understand what's going on in a Fashion Nova. So this is, I'm so scared I'm going to like injure myself if I force this any further. But yeah, but this is what it looks like. I do like it. I don't know what I want to do with it yet. I do like the vibe that it gives. So we're just going to see. I might end up just gifting it out. Or, I don't know. Only issue I have with it is the fact that it's not long enough. Like, I believe they said this is 30 inch, and that included how high-waisted it was. When I was looking at it, I was looking at it in sense of like regular size 30 inch, but this one is more of like, it has more of like a denim vibe, but it still looks good. I still like the way it looks. So this pant is really soft, it's really cute. Another reason I like it is how long it is. I've had too many difficulties looking for pants that are long enough to be my size. I think this is a good fit. It has no space for belt. This is me. The pants are size 3, I'm black. They're really cute. I like the fit. They're so tight. This is so funny because my previous video, I tried on a size 7. I was not able to zip it. So my roommate and I got some pants that I did like, and I have been looking for pants for a really long time. So I decided to keep my differences aside and to get these. They're good. This is meant to be a bodysuit. I got it in a size medium, but see, it's not my size, and for the cup aspect of it, if you look at it here, it's bigger than me, so it's not able to carry my boobs. So yeah, but overall, this is what it looks like. I really like the pants. I would have to gift out this one as it's too much. See? Too much. But yeah. For this outfit, I'm getting the Catwoman vibe. Like, you know, Halle Berry with the curly hair. I don't know. What do you guys think? It's very light. I like the style. I think it suits my body type really good. A little bit of cleavage. And one other thing is it could be worn like this. So if you want to, you know, take it down a bit, you could put it on like this as well. This is a lovely feel for me. I actually do like it. Another way you could wear it is with a belt. Can put it on with like a small belt, and that would like make your waist look smaller and everything. It's really soft as well. Initially, I thought that it was going to be see-through. Oh, I think it's a bit see-through. What do you think? I like it. I feel like it's good for... I think you can go clubbing with this for a dinner, or you can wear it down or wear it up. Put a heel, it looks classic. Put a long boot, it looks chic. Then put a flat trainers, look like you're strolling by. This is really good. It looks really, really nice on me. And it gives me like this good looking shape. Okay? I do like this. Mm-hmm.